Level 4. This is where the labs are supposed to be.
I knew you'd make it!
Eva?
Yes, I'm here if you need me.
I don't see a microphone. How are you hearing me?
I don't know.
How are you talking through this?
What do you mean?
It looks like a portable camera.
That's so cool. Now I'll be able to see everything you see.
Can you open the gate for me?
Yeah, I can, but I need its serial number. Try looking for an electrical panel connected to it.
The elevator's stuck.
I think it's the same one that you took before. If it hadn't broken down, I might never have found you. Hold still. I have to type it in. Okay, got it. It should be open now. We're unstoppable.
Things stop making sense and you think everything's hopeless, but you have to keep going. Especially now, when we are so close. The control room is somewhere on this level. I'm pretty sure that's not the way.
Are those the labs?
It looks more like a prison to me.
So, this is where they kept the criminals.
I don't seem to have any control over this place. Its core architecture is much, much older than anything else around here. It's not even connected to the mainframe.
You know a lot about this stuff.
Well, I have a lot of time on my hands just sitting here.
think we should pay respect to the stories of these women. I don't want their sacrifice to be forgotten.
Look, this one hasn't been used at all. We could leave now.
The women here were only allowed to go downstairs a couple of times. And this woman never even used her pass. How bad is the world outside that a prison seems like a better option?
This one is used up.
That's a lot of crossword puzzles. Okay. A four-letter word for heaven it's not. Damn, even the crossword puzzles here are depressing.
Those paintings.
What about them?
My mom used to draw something like that.
It's probably...
Suava? That's my mom's name. She was one of the prisoners. Why did she never mention it to me?
What do you want to talk about this place? Here's another one.
Looks like it's all used up.
I'm glad that's over. Wait, that tree? It looks familiar. This is it? This is what they were denied? The right to meet their own children? You know what? I've tried to be brave, but this is too much for me. Call for me when you're out of there.
Thank you.
Eva?
Yes?
Could you open the door for me like you did before?
Are you sure you want me to do that? Knowing this place, it...
Yes, I do.
Okay, then.
What is this?
They were inseminating women here. It's horrible. I knew coming in here was a bad idea.
I think this is the way out.
From the looks of it, the control room should be just beyond the dam. It's never easy, is it? We'll have to find a way around.
This place. Eva?
I grew up here.
Didn't you say that you grew up in the village in the mountains?
I did.
And you thought this was it?
Shimon, this isn't funny. What is going on here?
I don't know. This is the place.
It is. At least I think it is. I don't know what to believe anymore.
This
is where we used to gather. My father performed rituals at that altar. They were preparing a ritual for a successful journey.
So they left without you?
It looks like they didn't finish the ceremony. It's missing some offerings. Without them, the journey won't be successful.
So... do you want me to finish the ceremony?
You know what? Yes, I do.
What do we need?
Two things. An animal offering and a sacred item. What should we start with?
Let's start with an animal offering. Where can we find something like that?
We have to get creative.
I saw some meat in that food processing place.
No, that's too far away. I have an idea. Go behind the stage, there's a workshop there.
And we will find a food offering there?
Sort of.
you sure this will work?
Don't worry. It's just about symbolism. Let's look for that sacred item. Go to the bedrooms, you'll find it there.
Why were there so many toys there?
All the children grew up, and because of the radiation, no new... There, in that bucket. Now straight ahead.
What am I looking for?
My hairpin.
What does the hairpin look like?
My father carved it in the shape of a bison. At least that's what he said it was. This is where I last saw it.
I can't find it.
I guess we'll have to find something else instead.
How about the ring on the draw?
Yes, that could work. You just have to bless it, but that's not going to be difficult. It looks like we have everything. We can go back to the altar now. I wonder what happened to that hairpin.
Maybe they took it.
No. They knew how important it was to me.
I'm sure it will turn up somewhere.
Put the offerings in the bowls. Now bless the items, and the ritual will be complete.
How do I do that?
Just say a few words. Something profound. The gods like that.
How about... No matter how dark the night, a new day sun will rise.
Yeah, that works. I think we did it. Their journey should be successful now. Wherever they went. Thank you for doing this for me.
Since you grew up here, and the people from that recording move here. Did you recognize any of them? Like Lucian?
That scientist? I don't remember anyone like that. At least I don't think I do. I'm glad that we finished the ritual. Their journey should be safe now. And maybe ours will be too.
And what's here?
Something isn't right about this place.
What do you mean?
I just don't remember being here. One cute baby. Sarah, your photo fits the empty space, but that doesn't make any sense. It would mean that the baby is you? What you're going through learning that Lucian is your father.
He will never be my father. I don't want to talk about him.
Okay, just... Yeah, okay. It must be your father's... Oh, I mean, Lucian's study. Who's he trying to save?
watching over us. Still, I was afraid to share my thoughts. That is, until now.
Lucian!
Fate has brought us here, to the land of Veles, the Slavic god of water and the underworld.
Lucian, Obiad.
Give me a moment, please. You know, I get nervous before these things.
I'm sorry, just hurry up, it's getting cold.
You live here with other people?
As far as I remember.
Where did they all go?
They must have left just before we got here.
I don't think you're telling the truth. So, you grew up here, underground. Do you remember the world outside?
Sure I do. Before the bombs hit, I had a normal life on the surface.
Before the bombs hit? Wasn't that like 20 years ago? That doesn't make any sense.
No!
That was your friend, wasn't it?
Was he really so young when it happened?
I'm so sorry, Emma. Is this the right path?
I don't know.
I don't want to be here anymore.
It can't be much further.
Please, you need to help me.
I don't know how.
Eva? Your name on the grave. What's going on here?
Thank you.
quite sure of that, but I can't shake the feeling that I'm forgetting something. Stop. The faithful need not be afraid. The faithful are protected. It's cause and effect. Cause and effect. As for the others, we must hope for the best and prepare for the worst. If anything happens, just remember to monitor their heart rates. There's no need for anything drastic.
So, this is it for me, huh? Do what you want. I refuse to be part of your twisted little fantasy any longer.
Faithful are no more. They brought the wrath of the gods upon themselves. Do you understand? They are to blame. But we're still together. Everyone who matters is all right. What happened to her?
we can do now is pray.
Stop.
If this is what the gods want for us, then we should accept it.
I said stop. There's something we can do. I just need more time.
Lucian, we have to accept things the way they are. This place you're in, it isn't healthy. You have to move on. Why would you even want to bring a child into this world?
Because we need to.
Does that mean he made me?
This is where you spend all of your time.
I mean, you come?
I came to talk.
Not right now.
No, we haven't seen eye to eye for a very long time. But I wanted to put our differences aside and come here to extend my condolences.
Thank you. But I have to get back to work.
That's the other thing I wanted to talk to you about. People at the processing plant are worried. No one's seen you since the funeral.
I've been busy. As I said, I need to get back to work.
I understand that's how you operate, but this obsession... it's not healthy.
Wait. The plant isn't overloading the system, is it?
No. Everything's working fine. People are calling it a miracle.
Good. Good.
I can't imagine what it's like to lose a child.
I don't have time for it.
Time for what? Grieving the death of your daughter?